Hello. This is a tutorial on embedding a YouTube player in any of your websites. Now, YouTube has a great looking new player, but unfortunately, when you embed a video in your website, usually you get the default version 2 player. So what I'm going to show you is how to get this new version 3 player when you embed. So here we go. I'm going to put it in my blog, which I have ready here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up the embed link. I'm going to make sure, you know, it's the right size and doesn't include any of the... I just want the video. So I'm going to copy the code. I'm going to come and I'm editing the HTML, and I'm just going to paste it right in. Give a title to the post, video. Okay, let's preview that really quick, and you'll see. Well, here we go. And true to form, it's the version 2 player, but I really want to get the version 3 player. So I'm gonna go back and edit a couple of things. And here's what I want to show you. Move in to the object, and here you have the value. Well, there are two places where you have to edit. You have the value here, and right here is where the link ends and the parameters begin. I'm going to cut in there, and I'm going to say version 3, and then I'm going to add the character to say this is my parameter, and now I want to continue, right? Now, there's another part where you have that, which is in the source, the embedded object source, right here. So here I got to cut in as well and say version, oops, where did it go? Version 3. Oh, equals 3. There we go. So version equals 3, version equals 3. Now that we have that in the code, we should see in the preview, and it's going to be reloading here soon. Now I have the nice new player, and actually it's a little bit, my template here is a little bit too narrow for the size of the player, but you can see now the new player being called. So that's how you can do it. Now I can post it, save it, preview it again, but basically that's how you do it. So, quick tutorial. Thank you very much.